I had an 8:30 meeting. I woke up at 9 a.m. when I called in the boss, said, "Don't bother coming back again." I looked out the window. It was pissing with rain. And I knew that I'd left my windows open again. My head hung sadly. There was nothing I could say. 'Cause I knew that this had to be the start of a shitty, shitty day. This shitty day. This shitty day. Man, I got beers to buy and bills to pay on this shitty, shitty day. So I called up my girlfriend to see if she was home. But it was my best friend that answered the phone. He said, "It's over, you loser. Now leave us alone. And don't ever call back." And he hung up the phone. She broke my tender heart. She took it all away. Yeah, well now she's just a part of this shitty, shitty day. This shitty day. My soul committed suicide. Lost my keys and stubbed my toes. My toilet plugged and overflowed. This shitty day just goes and goes and goes and goes and goes and goes and goes. Now I'm down at the bar, drinking vodka and rye, when this pregnant girl walks in and sits by my side. She says, "I remember you, you probably don't remember me. And I shouldn't even be here, 'cause I'm only 17. My head spun like a top, I fainted dead away. It was the only way I could stop the onslaught of this shitty, shitty day. This shitty day.
This shitty day.
This shitty day.
This shitty day.
I hope when I wake up this shit has gone. This morning, hungover again, and I knew that this shitty day was never gonna.
Outside a door marked with a 3, and I swear I heard the banshees reeling.
I have no need to lie. The drunks all went to college and now the poets never try. The banshees have been silenced and the swallows left the nest. And then the jester's selling real estate and the punks all drive a desk. But I swear if you were there right now and standing in that door, you would hear the ghosts of banshees reeling just like long before. And the melody would haunt you evermore, down to your core. And now I'm baking in this hot Alberta sun, and western wind is waving in the wheat. So much of me lives on. There at number three Roxburgh, there at number three Roxburgh Street. And now I'm baking in this hot Alberta sun, and western wind is waving in the wheat. So much of me lives on. There at number three Roxburgh, there at number three Roxburgh, there at number three Roxburgh Street.